Yakka, Australian legends. Planned to link Australia's east and west, construction on the Trans-Australian Railway began in 1912 at Port Augusta, South Australia, and at Kalgoorlie in 1913. Despite delays caused by World War I and difficulties with supplies in remote areas, the line was completed in 1917. With a 478-kilometre straight section of line and no tunnels, it remains one of the world's unique railways. The Trans-Australian Railway, another Yakka Australian legend.